Today, I'm going to show you how to turn these glow-in-the-dark Halloween masks into emergency lighting.
For this tutorial, you will need two glow-in-the-dark Halloween masks and a sharp pair of scissors. You will also need to pick a light source that is normally on in your household. Start by cutting the masks into smaller chunks. When done, it should look something like this. Now take the small chunks and pour them into the light source, spread them out, and the next time your power goes out, you will have between 5 and 10 minutes of emergency lighting.